Brate i sestre.
Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters.
Цей тиждень ми йшли до лагеря.
This week kids have been going to camp.
І цей тиждень ми вчили про armor of God.
And this week we learned about the armor of God.
Я хочу прочитати ці вірші від Ефесянам 6:11-18.
I want to read these verses from Ephesians 6:11-18.
And I'm going to ask Mark to read 6:11.
Ephesians 6:11, put on the full armor of God so you can take stand against the devil's evil schemes.
And then verse 12, for we are not wrestling with flesh and blood, but against the disappointments, against the powers, against the master spirits who are the world rules of this present, darkness against the spirit forces of wickedness in the heavenly spirits sphere. Цей тиждень ми вчили про armor of God.
So this week we learned about the full armor of God.
І на перший день ми вчили про Ramming Pravda.
And on the first day, we learned about the belt of truth.
Нам треба цей ремінь правди, щоб ми могли стояти, бо то, що ми знаємо правду.
We need this belt because we need to know the truth.
Правда та, що Ісус помер на хресті за наші гріхи.
And the truth is that Jesus died on the cross.
На другий день ми вчили про breastplate of righteousness.
And on the second day, we learned about the breastplate of righteousness.
Нам треба це, що диявол не зробив нічого нам серцем, щоб ми не умерли.
We need the breastplate of righteousness so the devil won't hurt our hearts.
На третій день ми вчили про shoes of gospel.
On the third day, we learned about the shoes of gospel.
Наші ноги і наші foundations.
І наші, our feet are our foundation.
Значить, ми можемо говорити, як що у Біблії.
So we can tell the good news and everything from the Bible.
На четвертий день ми вчили про shield of faith. Sheet fear.
On the fourth day we learned about the shield of faith.
Той щит, він нам так найбільше protection нам дає.
The shield of faith
захищає нас.
The shield of faith is like extra protection.
І на останній день сьогодні ми вчили про sword of the spirit і helmet of salvation.
Today we learned about the sword of the spirit and the helmet of salvation.
Sword of the spirit, yeah, Божий меч духа, є Божі слова.
The sword of the spirit is the word of God.
І salvation означає, що ми маємо знати правду, що Ісус помер на хресті за нас, і ми не будемо це приймати, що якщо ми грішимо, і ми робимо так, що ми не грішили, що в нас є спасіння.
And salvation means that
salvation means that we have that we are saved from our sins. Amen.
Praise God, brothers and sisters. Today, I'm going to talk about the armor of God.
Мікрофон включіть. Сьогодні я буду говорити про зброю Божу.
The armor of God protects us from the devil and his evil plans.
Зброя Божа захищає нас від диявола і всіх його планів.
There are six parts of the armor of God.
Є, вона складається з шести окремих елементів зброї Божа.
Boots of the gospel, helmet of salvation, sword of the spirit, belt of truth, shield of faith, and breastplate of righteousness.
Okay.
Boots of the gospel.
Готовність благовіствувати Євангеліє.
Helmet of salvation.
Шолом спасіння.
Sword of the spirit.
Меч духа.
Belt of truth.
Оповісання праведності.
Shield of faith.
Щит віри.
And the breastplate of righteousness.
І броня праведності.
Many of these things are written in the Bible, so please turn to Ephesians 6:11 to 18.
І все це ми читаємо в Ефесянам 6 розділ з 11 віршу.
The first thing it says is to put on the full armor of God so that you could take your stand against the devil's schemes.
Перше, це сказано, що задягніться в повну Божу зброю, щоб ви могли стати проти хитрощів диявольських.
So, therefore we have to put on full armor of God so when evil comes you be able to stand your ground and after you have done everything to stand firm with the belt of truth buckled around your waist with the breastplate of righteousness in place.
Ти мусиш мати описання праведності і броню праведності.
And with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace, in addition of all, take up the shield of faith, which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one.
До всього того, тобі треба мати щит віри, що ти міг з ним міг відобразити всі стріли лукавого.
Take then the helmet of salvation and the sword of the spirit, which is the word of God.
І обув'я спасіння і меч духовний, що є Слово Боже.
And pray in the spirit of all occasion with all kinds of prayers. This in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people.
І завжди молитися про всіх, за молитвою за всіх святих, молитвою, благанням кожного часу, моліться за всіх святих.
The belt of truth holds up the truth so that way we could know the truth and so we could know our enemies and so we could know the truth.
Описання праведності щось таке, що допомагає нам знати праведність.
It also helps us not fall into the traps of the evil one.
Допомагає також нам, щоб нам не попастися в ці пастки, що диявол розкладає для нас.
The breastplate of righteousness helps us. It protects us from the evil weak spots the devil finds in us.
І праведність, броня праведності зберігає нас від того всього злого, що диявол має для нас.
The breastplate of righteousness also protects our heart from the devil coming into it and taking it over.
І також це захищає серце наше, щоб диявол не прийшов і не зайняв там місце.
The helmet of salvation also helps us believe in God and many other things.
Шолом спасіння допомагає нам вірити в Бога і знати його.
The sword of the spirit helps us know God's word and the good news.
І меч духовний допомагає нам знати Біблію і what else?
Helps us know the Bible and the good news and the good news.
І добру новину спасіння.
We need the full armor of God to protect ourselves against all of the devil and his evil plans and his schemes.
Нам потрібна вся зброя Божа для того, щоб захистити себе від всіх диявольських нападків.
The full armor of God will help us from all devil's traps and many other things, and it helps us be not taken over by devil and saved.
І вона допомагає нам залишатися спасенними і не бути переможним дияволом.
To have the full armor of God, you need to read the Bible, praise God, and do
для
many
того,
other
мати,
things that of good in Him.
Для того, щоб мати зброю Божу, нам треба читати Слово Боже, молитись.
Basically, you should pray and praise God every day so you don't get caught by the devil.
Молитися і славити Бога.
Amen.
Амінь.
stand from the belt of truth buckled around your waist with the breastplate of righteousness in place, with your feet fitted in the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. Amen.
Ivan, what are you doing?
I was building a new balance beam for our obstacle course.
So let me get this straight. You get a tool, climb up the ladder, use the tool, climb down the ladder, get a new tool, climb up the ladder.
Okay, Stacy, we get it. Ivan, wouldn't it be easier if you had a tool belt?
The sergeant is coming! The sergeant is coming!
What's with the tools on the ground, privates?
Sir, it was me. I was building a new balance beam for an obstacle course, and...
Where's your tool belt?
My...
That's right. Explain to Private Salunian why he needs a tool belt.
A tool belt keeps all the necessary tools you need to get a job done. It keeps them close to you so you don't have to go up and down ladders to get them.
Thank you. Private Chuvik, explain why we Christian soldiers need the belt of truth.
Just like a tool belt, the belt of truth keeps everything we know and close to us. It keeps everything we know about God in order.
Thank you. Private Alex, get this kid a tool belt.
Sir, yes, sir.
Remember, Christian soldiers, to put on the belt of truth, you have to memorize the Bible and the good news, so that way we can all win against sin. Dismissed.